Hello children, let me continue from the window topic. Okay, where we have stopped at the last class? Yeah, they have passed from Goa. From Goa, they have passed lot of level crossing, bridges, then tunnels. Is it? So let me continue the lesson now. They have seen lot of mountains too. Now it's afternoon. For lunch, we had idli vada that we bought from Udipi station. Where they have bought Udipi. We also bought some bananas. These were very small and very tasty. The scene outside has changed again. Now we can see many coconut trees and green fields everywhere. Amma says that these are paddy fields. The houses and villages look very different. People clothes are also different from what we see in Ahmedabad. So now we are near to Kerala. Now we are moving to Kerala. Most people are wearing white or cream colored dhotis and saris. Many people who were with us from Ahmedabad have got off. People have also got on to the train from different stations. Sunil's family is getting off at Kolikod, which comes at around 6 o'clock. We have exchanged addresses and plan to meet in Ahmedabad. You will also like Sunil and Anne. Yeah, they have entered into the first station at Valsad. Still, now they are getting off at Kolikod. Which language do you speak at home? At my home, I speak English and Tamil, sometimes Telugu. On the way from Gujarat to Kerala, Omna's train went through several states of our country. Find out and list which states it's crossed. Yeah, Gujarat, then what are the states they have passed? Then Karnataka, Goa. Now, Kerala. Did you ever have coconut water? How did you find it? Discuss. Yeah, I had coconut water. When it had it or had not, hadn't, I will check by using the shake of a coconut. Draw a coconut tree and discuss in the class about it. Yeah, just draw the coconut tree here. Find out in which states these languages are spoken. Malayalam, where it is spoken? In Kerala. Konkani, it's spoken in Goa. Marathi, it's spoken in Maharashtra. Gujarati, it's spoken in Gujarat. Kannada is spoken in Karnataka. Okay, students, you must write it here. Then see, now it is night. We have also started packing up. The train will reach Kottayam in about 3 hours. That's where you have to get off. So where they have to be get off now, Omna's family? Kottayam station. It will be come in 3 hours. Tonight, we will go to Valyamma's house. Tomorrow, we will take the bus that will take us to Amma's house. Amma's village means grandma. We all are quite tired. After all, we have been on the train for 2 days. What a long journey it has been. We had a lot of fun. I will put my diary away now. I will write again after we reach Amma's house. Yeah. What do you call them? Your mother's sister. I will call aunt. Your mother's mother, grandma. Your father's sister, aunt. Your father's mother, grandma. Okay. So this is our information. How we are calling to our home. Now we are going to reach the grandma's house. This is a chapter 8. We will see, continue in the next class. So how we are going to grandma's house? Let's see next class. Okay, students. Thank you.